this broken gravestone belongs to Clarence. Looks like he died October 16th, 1891.